Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out. Can't make you happier now.
Usually I put something on TV so we never think.
Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And it really is an intriguing proposition from the point of view of promotion. That could be their reward today, depending upon circumstances. Can't miss, surely! Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. And the starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Carvajal plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And lining up as the lone striker is Eden Hazard. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Terrific diving save by the Belgian.
What a save from Courtois. Brilliant.
Played into the centre of the box. And punched away. Can he find the net? And Ramos gets in the way. I must say, it's always great fun to chronicle a match through the prism of Lionel Messi, watching what he does in a game, Lee.
Well, how much stuff does he do on a pitch? It's just endless. 90 minutes isn't time enough to fit all his brilliance in. Normally goes toe-to-toe with Ronaldo every single season. This season's no different.
And he might be through here. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
A decisive clearance it was. And Barcelona showing good width here. He's in with a chance. Surely. Oh, it's gone in. A goal. And unless they act quickly, they're not going to be celebrating promotion, at least not today.
Oh, Derek, that hurts. I can see them getting back into this game going forward. It's still not over, but promotion is slipping away.
Now the action underway. Can Real find a response now? Eden Hazard. Casemiro. Here's Vinicius Junior, looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. And there is the goal to level the game. The hearts are still pumping.
Well, it's a lifeline, Derek. They desperately needed that, but they have to keep pushing. A point isn't going to be enough. Well, Derek, the keeper's not going to want to see the replay of this. Completely caught out at his near post. Shocker.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Intercepting it intelligently. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Messi, can he give them the advantage? Oh, first-rate block by Ramos. Dembele. Disappointing for Barcelona to give it away like that. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. In position. Can they keep it out? Well, they can keep possession of it now. Good pressure to win the ball back. Casemiro, strongly in, Piqué. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. De Jong. Good defending to prevent the chance. Body in the way again. Busquets. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Vinicius Junior. Now Casemiro. Toni Kroos. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next. And perhaps a goal from this free kick. A free kick. And the keeper took it cleanly. And it's gone out for a throw-in to Real Madrid. They've regained possession. Hazard. Here's Kroos. Well, straying offside, and it wasn't close. De Jong. Messi. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Happy to take on the shot, and putting his body on the line. A smart stop here. Barcelona, in their quest to take the lead, might be helped out by this corner. And miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight.
Well, surely a goal soon. The stats don't lie. They've upped the tempo and created chances. The goal has to be round the corner.
Well, nicely cut out. Asensio. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Longley. De Jong. Now with Messi. Can he finish? And Ramos gets in the way. Now can they counter clinically? Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Can they take advantage of the situation? Look at Modric. Modric unable to hang on to the ball. De Jong. And Varane foiling them. Given away by Real Madrid. Messi. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Casemiro. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, a joy to watch. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Kroos. Benzema. Modric! And a goal! The one that could win the promotion! One for the Archives League!
Oh, that could be huge, Derek. A big step towards promotion. Well, this is definitely worth another look. Superb interplay, so slick. And in the end, it's an easy finish. Lovely goal.
So they're playing once more. Will Barcelona be able to bounce back? Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Now the Blaugrana down by a goal and in need of inspiration from the corner. De Jong. Oh, it's an unbelievable save by Courtois. Messi with the corner. and they deal with the threat this time. Well, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Read it magnificently and intercepted. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. De Jong. Frankie De Jong. And return to Messi. De Jong. Oh, tremendous block. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. And beyond the last defender, offside. Ramos. Modric. Rafael Varane. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Textbook defending inside the box. Half an hour remaining then. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Benzema! Oh, it's gone in! Just what they wanted! Prepare for promotion!
Now,
not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Oh, first rate block by Ramos. Over it comes. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. And now the delivery. Well, the keeper very decisive. De Jong. Well, body in the way. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Can't get the shot through. And the pass could do damage. And it could be for Marco Asensio. Job done defensively by Marcelo. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Marcelo. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Yellow card then for Rafael Varane here.
Not the best of challenges, hence a yellow card.
Throw in forthcoming for Barca. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Messi. Firing it towards goal, and Ramos gets in the way. Excellent defending.
Real Madrid certainly enjoying the bulk of possession here, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball.
A real opening now, and up for grabs off the keeper. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Corner kick forthcoming. Well, he'd love to have that header back. In fairness, he was being closely watched. Lionel Messi. Barcelona now in potentially... Oh, he's gone for goal! Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Well, it's all going to plan for them, having a magnificent day on the pitch. They could almost touch promotion now, Lee.
Well, they've just been too good all season. Again today, this team is full of class. The fans are loving this now, Derek.
Substitution for Real Madrid. It should be. And putting his body on the line. And fired over by Kroos. And now here's Eden Hazard. Benzema. And Benzema pulls it back. Raphael Varane. Toni Kroos. Hazard. Isco. Isco unable to outfox the defender. Kroos. And he's in. In it goes to rubber stamping.
Hay alguien ahí. Sé que no estoy sola.
Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de...